sleeping. She's finally sleeping, and my shoulder holds her lovely head. I plan to lie still, 'cause she looks so peaceful. But my shoulder's on the verge of feeling dead. And though it's raining, and the window's open, and below the bed there's forming quite a stream, but I don't care, 'cause I can't bear to move my darling. What's a flood compared to taking in this scene? I'll just drift along on pens and needles right into this dream. Well, the bed is floating down on Barrow Street, past the alehouse. The whole gang hardly looks at me till Larry points to her, and with his words I do agree. Here's something you don't see every day. Says some hard to make out words. Now she's still. I think I see a little smile. This is something I could endlessly observe. And I will see to it that she is not disturbed. I cry tears of joy at such a perfect sight of this sleeping beauty in my arms tonight. So just let this bed float anywhere, it damn well lies, 'cause here's something you don't see every day. One bed on the loose, and some joker yells out everything to rent a room. And down to the seaport where a captain bellows to his crew, here's something you don't see. Captain, is it true that you can give me a wedding vow? And yes, the mainsail would surely make a lovely gown. Go on and tell the passengers to gather round, 'cause here's something you don't see every day.